The cambered wing ought to generate lift. It doesn't. The front elevator ought to provide longitudinal control. It doesn't. Wing warping ought to provide lateral control.
Wilbur.
What?
What are we doing here?
We're attempting to fly.
No.
What are we doing here? Nature's attacked us on every side. Plus one small fact, our gliders don't glide. Look at this gear. What are we doing here?
The wings don't work. The nuts come loose. The struts fall off. So what's the use? What are we doing here?
We could be back in Dayton.
What are we doing here?
Ice skating back in Dayton.
We don't have houses. We don't have wives. We don't have prospects. We don't have lives. Why won't this steer? It's finally all too clear. This ain't a career. What are we doing?
Work. Why won't this work? Wing, tail, nothing's right.
Every effort seems doomed.
Every fact we assumed.
And if nothing we knew
is in any way true,
there can never be flight.
Equilibrium, it's impossible. In our lifetime, it won't be found.
Maybe flying should be left to gas bags.
Huge dirigibles, those great big gas bags.
That's what we are, Orville, two great gas bags. Floating on our own hot air, strap a motor on us, we will fly you anywhere. Nothing! It's all nothing! I'm nothing! I'm nothing!
Wilbur, Wilbur, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Our sister writes, she loves us so. There's just one thing she wants to know.
What?
What are we doing here?
It wouldn't change in Dayton.
What are we doing here?
They think we're strange in Dayton.
They say we're two dull, humorless blokes. Humorless. They just don't get our jokes. Why won't this steer? There's nothing doing here. So pack up the gear. We won't be back.
Had to fail, I knew you would. You tried your best, but now it's good.